Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4. 4, let's play. Yeah, as we left off last time with a bit of an overdue lapse of our normal wrapping up time, we got this build, a little starter house for Bella. Yeah, but apparently it seems like I like it more, so maybe we should just have Tom move in there and Bella and Cindy can live in the big house. Maybe Cindy kicked him out in the doghouse, maybe? Who knows? Yeah, well, I was actually thinking of seeing what my current... let's see here. Move household. Let's try that. Let's see how much simoleons we can get out of moving household. Because I want to try something new. Whoa. Yeah, let's hope that it doesn't do something irreparable. Because then I have to do the all. Okay, nope, as you can see down here, I only had 22,751 simoleons, so you're not gonna do that just yet, because I would want to move over to one of the bigger houses that cost 100k or more. So yeah, we're gonna need more simoleons for that, my friend. Yes. Well, cheers and coffee, mates. And I have now the tools required. You're probably wondering, why am I holding a stapler in my hand? Well, this is the tool required in order to put up the blue screen. Yep. As you may already know, the blue screen that I have opted for is why I'm calling it a blue screen, because the fabric I'm using is blue, and this fabric that I'm using is... close to a lavender type deal, when it's a bit glossy, but apparently XSplit loves that type of blue, because when I go into XSplit and I say chroma key, there are three keys you can do: red, blue, and green. And of course, with the light I've got right now, as you can see, right there in the background, right there, I've tested it just a little bit. And it loves, the chroma key works perfect. I don't have to go in and tweak it and stuff like that. I can just say it blue, and then it magically disappears. Usually you have to tweak it and stuff like that. Sorry, that was, Origin, that requires me to play Sims, yeah, sorry. But it's a fabric, and my... thing here back here is a one of these metal screen metal curtain things, you know. So back to why I got a stapler is because we're going to staple the fabric to the metal flanges, not all of them, because the way this thing goes up and down makes it so that if I did it on all of them, you couldn't raise it up and down. The fabric would just bolt up. And I'm probably going to do it three or four places. We're going to drape it so it goes down and around the metal curtain. And then you can pull it up and down. So that when it's pulled down, it's actually pulled like taut. So it doesn't have any creases or wrinkles, because wrinkles then makes in Danish dance. Wrinkles and creases makes shadows, and shadows is not good for chroma key effect. Thank you for listening to my ramble, and now you may be a little bit more into it. But yeah, if you want to know more about chroma keys and ways to set up a cheap and easy green screen, or as in my case, blue screen or red screen, whatever you want. Type it in the comments below. Say, tutorial, I wanted to know more about chroma keys and stuff like that, and which programs that can use it. Sorry, say it, don't spray it. Okay, back to The Sims. We are playing The Sims. Oh my god, I just wasted 5 minutes of your life here. Okay. Dude, go and clean that up. Okay, let's see. How are we doing? We are doing rather well. Why are... There's a sink right there, dude. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna tell him we're gonna go out and we're gonna go harvest every goddamn single thing there is and then tend garden. Hey! Oh, that's why there was a little bit left. Whoa. What is happening? What is happening? Oh yeah! As soon as I stopped recording yesterday, a option came up for Bella. I could either do one of two things. I could either cram in some more... Whoa, what the... Did you see Henry the second here? Oh my god, whip up that cake, why don't you? Yeah, I could either do one of two things. I could cram in some more sessions to get my performance skill on my school lecture thingy up a little bit. Or I could just take it easy. So I told him to cram in some section, and Bella focuses hard and receives all of the materials, and it pays off big time. She scores high on the test. She scores higher on the test than anyone else in the class. The teachers congratulate her on her job well done. Performance gains small, meaning that I was still up there in the top level, even though I did that cramming in session thingy. I didn't need all that much to get up. Let's just do this. Cool. The rest you know, my friends, the rest you know. Okay, fast forward time here. Come on, you can do it, come on. Okay, apparently I am tending garden and then harvesting all after that. Okay, cool. At 5 p.m. on here, we should have... yeah. Oh. Whoa, hey, here she is. Okay. Departed from fun. Okay, go in here, watch some comedy channel. Yeah. We need fun. The sound just gives it off, doesn't it? She's like steaming mad. But since fun school day, oh nice. The funniest thing happened at school today. No, it was not class related. And I was just praying for cool. Oh my god. I love The Sims 4, I really do. Okay. 1 hour left and then, hey, who is this fat bitch? Hey, that's Billy Goff, right? Nope. That's some other kid. Wow. There's quite a lot of children. They're gonna start a fight? Are they gonna start a fight?
Arena. Boom. Uh-huh. Marco Gora. Sloan Pony.
Ruby? Pina. Lol, that's my my single player character's daughter, yeah.
Joe Wanoosh Blasho.
There's quite a lot of kids. Olivia Spencer Kim Lewis. Cool name. And now I want to go to bed. Hey, promoted to watercolor dabbler. Okay, cool. Oh no, 3 simoleons for.
Oh, Grobel.
Look at her walk. Look at her swagger. Yes. Look at her swagger. She's got a swagger. Oh my god.
Ooh, oh, blur it.
Gonna have her take a bubble bath. A little grimy. Stress from work, yeah. Let's see here. 29 an hour now, plus 510. Easy breezy easel. Oh yeah, that's right. F2. When you get promotions, you get stuff from, yeah. Cool. Why do I have carrots and stuff down here? I don't know why. Lord. Open the fridge. Oh, I said open the fridge. Lord. Ah, okay. Cool. Okay, we've got more of these energizing thingies here. Look over there. Oh, can't put it there. I don't know. Put it there. Put that one there. Cool. Lovely. Okay. F1. I apparently gone up and taking a little bit of a nap. And crossed on the bed. Cindy is down here taking a nice, lovely bubble bath. And Bella here, she is stuffing her face with some eggs Benedict. Cheers on that. Yeah. I finished stuffing your face or what? Okay. I'm thinking you should, after this, you should go out for a jog.
Jaboo!
It would do you good. I don't know why, her jogging clothes just fits. Looks sexy in them. Sexy as hell. Oh. Wrong woman.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. O Sorry about that. Okay, he's up and at him. Look at her swagger. Look, goddamn. Clean out spoiled food. Open fridge. Yeah, that's the spoiled one. Let me see, if I were to sell all of these, I'm going to get 300 and something, okay. 170. Stop the... what the heck is going on here? Okay, my game just had a mental breakdown.
Je veux.
Okay, 256. I get 900 something for that. 1,170? Whoa. Nice. Nice. Whoa. Holy crap. What? Just one. Thank you. One. These are apple trees. That is that. Nope, that's not your bed anymore, little miss. This one is. I have an idea.
Yes, beam maps.
Well, well, well. I only need 3 more, nice. Nice.
bizarre. Kloib.
Okay, that's fast forward here. What the fuck? I don't know what, no. Lol. Oh yeah, that's one of the problems. Oh yeah, by the way, yeah. This is also a mod I've implemented. It doesn't take away that little funny walk that they do, like that. But over long distances, they start to, like, a little run instead. So yeah. There's no room for it. But where could we make just enough room for a little? That's gonna be the smallest goddamn. I'm not even sure this is going to work. Can't he sit on this stool over here? She needs some social. Look at her swagger. Look at that swagger. Lol. If she can, I'm gonna be chuffed a bit. It doesn't seem like she. Oh, she can. She can. Okay, let's see. Can she use this one? Well, she's like she can. Yep, that's cool. Okay, cool. As he uses the sink there, that's perfect. Yeah. Got everything we need. Gundam style. Okay, let's pause it. Let's have her cook up a storm down here. Let's see, what should we cook? We need, we just need the tomatoes, then we can do the spaghetti. Ooh. Black and white cookies. I don't know if you know, but EA also made the game called Black and White. This is just a little hint for it here. Black and White was a god game where you were actually a god over some people. They made two. They made Black and White 1 and Black and White 2. And yeah, in order for you to proclaim your presence as a god, you will have to do some kind of miracles, and yeah, also you had a pet. There was different types of pet. There was a gorilla, there was a cow, there was a wolf, and some other creatures. I can't remember which. But yeah, I played both Black and White 1 and Black and White 2. Black and White 1 I didn't complete. After a little while, I just lost interest, because you couldn't per se complete the game. It would just continue on, and for me back then that wasn't fun. I wanted to have the achievement of completing the game. Then Black and White 2 came out with a set system where you had to complete different tasks. And in order to progress in the game, you have to convert people to your way. Okay, let's see here. I think that's just... let's have her put those away. Cook, we need some breakfast. We need some scrambled eggs. We're gonna cook for a party size. Party! Oh, she's sad. Missing family. Tear requires that I walk.
Chimere Jabin Slawfish. Wanna fob? Jabin.
Fanaza.
Noosh Guma. Whip a gloss. Yaba. Whip a harfene. Ook. Ooh, Ben Koya. Smine, Zorpal Hush.
Rishi Pando.
Snosh.
Oh, nice.
Pandola.
Nice having the whole family sit together.
Noosh Dambilea, Wadaba.
It's been a while since we have that.
Baharfine. Ooh.
Ah, Glenohosi. Uh-huh. Usanid Zarspa. Wixani.
Pule in the Galna. Nebahana. Nubim Shorg.
Guma. Wadaba. Noosh. Garul Yump. Manzonaya Vuya. Noosh Dambilea, Widava.
Chabin Durkeem.
Flizza.
Banuka Doi.
Abu Sharb.
Where's my pictures? Hmm. These guys are following me. Thanks for that, guys.
Oh, Ina. Guma.
Where are those achievements? Oh, cool, there's achievements, lol. Apparently I've gotten the, nope. I got this one up here. Lol. Options. Capture size. Large. Uncompressed. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, mod users, yeah. Nope. Oh, yeah, that was the, yeah. That long. Yes. Then you guys.
Vidava, Branka, Hispa.
There it is. Well, they got food they didn't really like. Oh my god. And that's the latest one. Yeah. What?
Pres Larkim. For Pasa Essenoy.
Yeah. Well. Thank you all so very much for watching, you guys. And as always, catch you on the flip side.